sessions in the year, but
it's the first match for Rafael Nadal since his shock defeat to Sweden's Robin Soderling in the middle Sunday of the French Open, the first time he ever lost.